Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to log in my Facebook account and it shows Facebook authentication failed and this error is only occurs if I try to log in the Facebook account in first time, which means that in yesterday I temporarily deactivate my Facebook account, but today I decide to reactivate that same account by simply enter the login details. So during this login process, it shows this kind of error message. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this issue is just open your settings menu and then locate app section and click to open it. So here it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that Facebook application and click to open it. So now you can click to access the storage settings and finally one time clear this app data. So by simply press clear data option and then click to OK. So once you done this processes, just close all the minimized applications and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access my Facebook mobile application and I try to log in my same Facebook profile, because I checked it if this trick works or not and it starts to logging in. But now this time you can see my Facebook profile is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.